I am going to take on transformation of sentence assertive to interrogative. So, my dear students, open your khata and note down. First rules. If assertive sentence is stopped at first by everyone, plus object, plus extension, then interrogative sentence will be that what, such as everybody, everyone, somebody, everyone will omit. Then you can use who does not, oblique, who did not. In according to sentence, tense, in according to tense. Then, verb plus object plus, verb plus object plus extension plus interrogation sign. Okay, dear students. But always remember, when you change assertive to interrogative sentence, the main verb must be present form. Okay? Main verb must be present form. Example, everybody wants to be happy. So, it will, interrogative sentence, we can see here, everybody at first start, then main verb wants. So, interrogative sentence will be, everybody will be omit. Then you can use, who does not, plus main verb, want to be happy plus interrogation sign. Okay, dear students, before I have said wants or main verb always present verb. So wants and wants present verb. I hope my dear students, you have